Another thing I like to do is I like to visualize things moving this way. So for instance, if I was doing, well, we're in A minor. So if I did this. So I try and visualize things. What's really nice about playing on a single string or maybe two strings is that you get more of a piano flavor out of it because everything doesn't sound like a pattern necessarily, a scale going up and down, because you can't do